Hello friend, welcome to my channel Technical Support and Education. This is the channel Kumar and today I am going to teach you about the how to solve your Windows hanging problem. Yeah, when you are using any software, then you got the notification such like that your software is not responding. Yeah, you have to wait. Yeah, you have to close it. So such type of issue will be generated in the Windows 7. So I will give some tips and ideas. So watch till end. First of all, we have to go to control panel. Control panel. After going to control panel, we have to go to the system and security. After going to system and security, we have to go to the Windows update. After going to Windows update, we have to change the setting of Windows update. And going to Windows update, we have to go to the never check for update. And we have to click the OK. And we have to cut it. And second process, again we have to go to the control panel. After going to control panel, we have to go to the Windows Defender. But in this PC, I am using the external. But in this PC, I am using external antivirus quick help. So we have to disable once. And the third steps, we have to go to the Windows start button and we have to type the msconfig and we have to put the enter and go to the startup. And when you open your system, such application will start up and your PC runs slow. We have to tick that activity and you have to disable and you have to click on OK. When you will start your PC, such application will not open and your PC will get faster. And the four steps, again we have to go to Windows startup and we have to search the services. Services, we have to go to scroll down here you will get Windows update. We have to tap two times and go to the startup time and we have to disable it. After applying, you have to click OK. And the fifth steps, you have to right click on the task bar and go to startup task manager and go to the, you have to maximize it and we have to go to explorer.exe and we have to end this process, end process, and again go to application and we have to go to take a new task. And we have typed the explorer.exe and we have to done OK and we have to close it. And again in the last steps is set the priority. Again we have typed the startup taskbar. After going to taskbar, Windows Task Manager, and again suppose I am using Chrome, that Chrome will show up here. First of all, let's close it. So we have to minimize it. See, there the new tab of the Google Chrome is on, and we have to right click and go to the process, and after going to process chrome.exe, and we have to again right click and save the priority level, and we have to put the set of the priority level with high and change priority. And after setting the priority of the Google Chrome, your Google Chrome will never getting hang, yeah, not will respond the not responding error. So I hope such tips and idea will help for you. Thanks, and thanks for watching.